It is entirely possible to have two displays connected to the one MacBook Air. And the way you can do this is by having a separate USB 3 to HDMI adapter, just like this one. That's a pretty generic adapter that I picked up on eBay, like that one, and it works just fine. So you can see I can drag that tab off of Chrome and over there, and we keep going all the way over there.